We're shooting with Salman today. There's Prabhu sir, there's Arbaaz, Sudeep Kicha, that's Salman, and chota sa break hua hai beech mein. Salman, say hi to you guys. Hi, we're shooting with Salman today. There's Prabhu sir, there's Arbaaz, Sudeep Kicha, that's Salman, and chota sa break hua hai beech mein. Salman, say hi to you guys.
Hi.
Right,
acha. Hai kutta hai piche dekh.
Great look, sir.
एक मिनट मैडम के साथ भी एक और एक चारों जन का कर लेते हैं आप सर
करा देना
प्रभु सर चारों
हाय मैडम जी आ रही
मैडम जी
हेलो
हेलो
भाई थोड़ा पीछे
हाँ हाँ और कुछ
हाँ वो वीडियो वाला प्रभु सर भी हाँ चाहिए ना प्रभु सर भी चाहिए राजू भाई प्रभु सर भाई
भाई मेरा करा देना
हाँ भाई
बोलना भाई
मनोज अरे अरे रुक
सब होएगा सब होएगा सब होएगा सब होएगा जब तक
कट की बॉडी देखो
उसका नाम क्या है दूसरे
साई साई बेटा बोलना
किधर है वो नहीं वो विलन का नाम क्या है
साई साई
सुदीप
सुदीप कट कर कट भाई थोड़ा सा तीरू जनक जितना
बीस मिनट बाद पूरा ग्रुप फोटो करते
गंगा हमारी रोजी रोटी पर लात मत मारो थैंक यू
आज इतना कम कैसे
लंबा है ना
इसलिए और ले
ले ले ले
बस
सो ऑन राइट सो ऑन राइट साइड
सर
मैम सेंटर
मैम है मैम
सर सही बोल रहा हूँ नाम उसका सही है
गाइस थैंक यू
थैंक यू तो नाम सही है ना नहीं 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 तो लुक क्या
तो सेंटर तो
आने के बाद थैंक यू
सर
साई यू आर लुकिंग ब्यूटीफुल यू आर लुकिंग लवली
थैंक यू
द ओनली वन हु वी हैवंट कॉल्ड ऑन स्टेज येट You were watching from the sidelines. Every single day probably is as exciting or maybe more than the previous day. How are you feeling? Finally, December month is upon us by tomorrow. Has it now hit you at all that this is the month when everyone gets to see?
Yeah, it's hit me and I'm super excited. It's a really surreal, unearthly feeling that it's actually happening so soon. Because I remember it like it was yesterday that I was waiting for shoot to start. And now that the movie is releasing, it's a very exciting feeling.
One sec. Guys, please. Y'all are gonna like come in other people's Facebook lives, na? If y'all are interrupting what she's saying, please. Thanks. Okay, wonderful. I love what you're wearing.
Thank you.
I want to give like compliments to your designer. Who's your designer? Wonderful.
Ashley, so has styled me, beautiful. And I'm wearing Seema Khan.
I love it. I love it. Arbaaz sir, this you know comes to light every year or so. We keep waiting for like a big the bang, you know, and I think it's awesome. Are you happy with everything that's happened? Yeah, let's wait every year for me. Okay, every 2 years ho jaye. Isme thoda sa lamba gap aa gaya.
This time was a long gap. Second happened very quick in 2 years. So please, we were really anxious to get this. And fortunately, I mean to say, this time we got something exciting and Prabhu sir came on board and...
He started, the domino effect started from there. Yeah.
So it's great. Please have a seat. Next time, jaldi banayenge.
Salman sir, this is 20 days away, but I feel like we've been talking about Dabang 3 for quite a while. This is awesome. This is as big as can be. Would you say like this is one of the biggest films overall that you've done?
We stopped talking about Dabang 3 much before we started making. We started talking about Dabang 4.
Already? Is that an official announcement? No. We won't get into that at all.
Right now, we just announced Radhe. After yeah. Radhe, there's something else.
You know, Sai's been there quite a bit, you know, and the whole media's been talking about her also. Everyone wants to see that. This whole bit of trying to, you know, also make sure that your artists are out there, you know, and they get the great, media vibe also that comes across. This is difficult. Have you been giving lots of words of wisdom on a daily basis to her saying, you know, this is how we got to do it, this is how we not got to do it? Is that happening at all, Sai? Can you answer that? Salman sir giving words of wisdom or no?
A little bit here and there.
Yeah. What has he said not to do in front of anyone? Forget about what you want to do. What has he said about not to do in front of?
She does not do anything that she should not do in front of anyone.
Perfect. She looks like the perfect. Vareena, before we throw open to the media, they've seen so much. This is, again, like home ground for you as well. Were you super excited when you were said, all right, we've got the song ready for you. This is how we got to do it. Were you super excited at that time? Or was it like, let me just figure it out, then I'll see.
I'm still figuring it out. Yeah.
No, I think you figured it out pretty well. Are you ever happy with what you see as far as yourself on screen? And do you get happy or no?
I, for some reason, don't like seeing myself on screen. I don't watch my work at all. Ek bar dekha and that's it. You won't believe I've not seen this the song yet. Maine sirf teaser dekha.
Aaj maine waise pura gana play kiya hai.
Maine nahi dekha.
Aaj bhi nahi dekha. Apna gana nahi dekha.
Nahi dekha maine.
Wonderful. Then we'll open up to the media. Let them ask you the questions of what they feel, how the track is going to be. Please, I'm opening out right now. Where are the mics?
Dabang 3 ki puri team ko big congratulations. This is Simran Singh here from First Post. So, mera sawal yahan pe Salman Bhaijan aap se hai, ki trailer jab se nikla hai, jo gaane aaye jukebox pe, jo hum video dekhte hai, it's going crazier day by day. But jab bhi ek badi film release hoti hai, there is always a certain section of people who will come into controversy, koi na koi controversy create kar dete hai.
Sasrikal Bhaji.
Sasrikal Ji. So, jab bhi koi ek badi film release hoti hai, koi na koi ek certain section of people will create
a controversy. Chaliye to mana ki badi film hai.
When a big film comes, ek na koi controversy to hoti hai, what's your take on that? How do you take, matlab, aap is baat ko kaise, what's your take on that?
Ek inki film humne ki thi, iske upar ek naam ke upar controversy tha, wo jo clear ho chuka hai, dismiss ho chuka hai. To aisi controversies aati hai, jati hai, clear ho jati hai, aur aisa kuch hai nahi, jiske wajah se koi controversy create kiya jaye. To mujhe aisa, is film mein to aisa kuch nahi lag raha.
Especially with the title song, Hood Hood Dabang.
नहीं वो गाना तो हमारा ही है बहुत पहले से हमारा है तो शायद वो नाम वाम आने के चक्कर में to link them with us किसी भी सूरत में कि उनका थोड़ा सा भला हो जाए try करते हैं तो हो भी जाता है उनका अच्छा है कोई बात नहीं
उंगली कटा के शहीद हो
सब fans वगैरह भी उनको थोड़ा सा support कर लेते हैं ठीक है अच्छा है
thank you
Salman Yeah, TLA. Yeah. So, like a good sequel, this song looks bigger and better than the first two attempts. So, congratulations. I think the...
We tried to destroy this song, actually. We tried to make it worse than the first one. But it just turned out. Great. God has been on our side.
The destruction worked, I must say. Yes, but this time you've turned the tables and turned it on its head and Munna is Badnaam.
So, I'll tell you one day I've called... So, we were looking for the Tod of Munni Badnaam Hui. And at about... 1:30 in the morning, I called up Arbaz. He was just reaching home. And I said, you know, I've got the Tod of Munni Badnaam Hui. So he came very excited home. And so I took my time, spent about an hour with my brother. He said, what is the Tod? What is the Tod? What is the Tod? I said, I'll tell you, after an hour and a half, I said, Munna Badnaam Hua. He's abused me and he's gone home.
Salman, Faizan this side from News Helpline. मेरा सवाल आपसे है जिस तरीके से ट्रेलर जो है बहुत ज्यादा मतलब हिट हो गया है लोग बहुत ज्यादा बातें कर रहे हैं काफी अच्छा बज बना हुआ है कोई एक ऐसा कॉम्प्लीमेंट जो आपको बहुत ज्यादा जो आपके दिल के क्लोज हो जो आपको बहुत मतलब दिल को छू गया हो एकदम जो आप शेयर करना चाहें हमारे साथ
हमारे फादर ने हमसे ये कहा कि भूल जाओ डोंट वरी ही इज वेरी क्रिटिकल अबाउट आवर मूवीज वो सीधा सीधा बोल देते हैं कि ये गई बेटा चलो भूल जाओ इसको So he said the same thing to us in जस्ट द ऑपोजिट मैनर इन अ वेरी पॉजिटिव मैनर. इसे भूल जाओ, इसको इसके ऊपर कोई स्ट्रेस नहीं लेना और इससे दिमाग खराब नहीं हो जाने चाहिए. नेक्स्ट वाली में ज़्यादा मेहनत करो.
एंड प्रभु सर, दिस इज योर सेकेंड कोलैब विद सलमान आफ्टर वॉन्टेड. क्या कहना चाहेंगे, कैसे एक्सपीरियंस आपका सलमान के साथ में इस फिल्म में काम करने का?
इट वॉज अ ग्रेट एक्सपीरियंस एंड नाइस एक्सपीरियंस.
Prabhu here, how was it getting the title of item boy? There are two item boys. Salman to chalo theek hai. What about you?